What's up, Internet? We sold a lot of the Deepcool CF120s over the years, and we've started selling the refreshed version, which is the CF120 Plus. Why do we like them so much? They're very good value for money, and at the same time, they are complete right out of the box with everything you need to run all of the RGB fans. For this review, I'll be talking about the triple pack and not the single pack versions. And you know, we've never actually reviewed the CF120 Plus, even though we've used them in a lot of builds. But now here we are, Deepcool has kindly sent us a review unit. So let's take a look. So what's different about the CF120 Plus over the older CF120? And the first one is aesthetics, which is very noticeable. The Plus has what Deepcool likes to call layered RGB, or what I like to call light bleed. But regardless of what you call it, it's very clear that because the outer ring now allows RGB to seep through, you get a lot more color and a lot more vibrancy out of the Plus. If you're going to go RGB for your rig, you want as much of that light to shine out or to be visible. And the Plus allows you to do that. It seems like such a simple redesign, but adding that extra layer really gives more pop to the fans, as you can clearly see here, where we have CF120s on the radiator and the Plus on the front side of the case. Aside from the addition of that outer ring, the Plus also has 50% more ARGB lights than the CF120. The CF120 had 12, the Plus has 18. So if the Plus seems brighter or the RGB draws you in more, it's not just because that more light is peeking out through that outer ring. It's also because they were able to cram more LED lights into the frame. And so all the numbers and stats aside, you just need to put the Plus beside its older brother, the CF120, and you can see that there's a big difference. And these are the upgrades or refreshes I like the best, where no explanation is required. Tingnan mo lang, alam mo na na ito yung bago. The Plus can also go slightly faster at a max speed of 1,800 RPM versus the original CF120, which could do a max of 1,500 RPM. So Deepcool has enhanced the CF120, but the Plus, I'm happy to report, keeps a lot of the same features which made the CF120 popular. So here are their similarities. One is, of course, both the CF120 and the Plus are ARGB, so that's 5V 3-pin. We've talked about in a previous video on why ARGB is more vibrant, more customizable than regular RGB, and you can check that out. Number two, equally important, is that the CF120 and the Plus both work well with different manufacturers. So they can be controlled using Asus Aura Sync, Gigabyte Fusion, MSI Mystic Lite, ASRock Polychrome, and Razer Chroma. So all of the usual suspects can control the CF120 as well as the Plus. And it sounds like a small thing, but RGB interoperability is a big deal and a big headache for system builders. That's why we usually recommend the Deepcool RGB products such as the CF120 or the Plus, because we know that they will work with a lot of systems right out of the box. Another important similarity is that both the CF120 and the Plus come right out of the box with all of the equipment that you need in order for them to work. Both of them come with a physical controller so that you can control the RGB just in case you can't plug it into the motherboard header. And the most common example here would be if your MOBO does not have an ARGB header. If it only has a 12V 4-pin RGB header, you can still use the physical control. Both models also come with a 4-port fan hub for power, and this looks like the FH04 of Deepcool, which is a reliable fan hub, and we also use it a lot in our builds. And finally, both models also come with a 6-port ARGB control hub. So you have the 4-port fan hub for the power and the 6-port ARGB controller where you plug in all of the fans so they can be controlled by your motherboard software. Installation is straightforward, and again, this seems simple, but a lot of RGB components make installation a real headache. Not true for the Deepcool CF120 or the Plus, where it's easy to follow the wiring that you need to do. Power cables go into the 4-port fan hub, and the other wire for the control goes into the 6-port ARGB header. And the last and most important similarity is the price. The CF120 and its refreshed version, the Plus, should be around the same price. So the Plus is not more expensive, and yet you get more lights, more light bleed, more layered RGB with the refreshed version. So the Plus keeps the legacy of the CF120 line intact, an affordable, reliable ARGB cooling solution. I mentioned that we've sold a lot of these things, both the CF120 and the Plus, and we've never had a customer come back and complain that they broke down on him or that they've had to be replaced. So these things are very reliable, and that's why we recommend them frequently at the shop. For someone who just wants extra RGB in their system for a reasonable price, then the Deepcool CF120 Plus is always our go-to case fan. And all the thanks in the world to our top fans, Christian Espinosa, John Ruben Ocha, ITX Addict, Richard Onkinko, Ian Meru, and Liam Magnaye. Your support really goes a long way to helping upgrade the production quality of the channel, and we really, really appreciate it. Thanks so much.